Hey, this is Clint DeBoer with Pro Tool Reviews, and I'm going to give you my top picks for the best battery-powered chainsaws. Now, there are a lot of models that we looked at, including top handle and models that are basically set up for pruning, obviously models that are more powerful for commercial applications for felling trees, budget models, and all sorts of things, including compact and home use. So we're going to go through all of those. At the very end, I'm going to give you my top pick for pros. Now, you have a lot of choices when it comes to battery top handle saws. We really do value a combination of power and compactness. They eliminate the need to pull start. They eliminate all of the noise that you have as soon as you let off the trigger, so you can talk to the guy down below. Our top pick for this is the Husqvarna 40 volt top handle. That's the T540i XP. And by any measure, this is the best cordless top handle saw currently available on the market. It's not quite as powerful as the Greenworks commercial 82 volt, but it's stronger than Echo's 56 volt right now. It's got a great balance of power, weight, and you get 12 to 16 inch bar options. Most people are gonna go ahead and put the 12 on there. It's gonna give you the equivalent of about a 40cc engine on this, and it's gonna be an excellent choice for arborists. We really like this. It's a $629 to $649 bare tool. And for the kit, depending on the bar length, you're gonna pay somewhere between $1,049 and $1,069. All right, let's talk battery pole saws, because this is a big deal when you're trying to, you know, from the ground, trim up some trees. This is a very common task. Everybody is very used to using either a manual saw or they're gonna go ahead and use a gas product. Milwaukee's M18 Fuel Telescoping Pole Saw, that's the 3013, is an incredible tool. It has a ton of power. It's on a great platform that allows you access to many, many other tools. And it's a dedicated tool as opposed to an attachment system. You get a 10-inch bar, it delivers 2.35 horsepower of torque, and that's pretty good. That's around 1.9 Newton meters if you like that metric. And you're gonna get speeds up to 25 meters per second on the chain. It's powerful, it's fast. We've made a bunch of cuts and tested this pretty thoroughly, and it is an easy to use saw that's lightweight. You're gonna wonder why you didn't switch to batteries sooner as soon as you pick up this tool. The price is $599 for the bare tool, or $799 with that 12 amp hour high output battery and a charger. When it comes to small battery powered chainsaws, you're either looking at something with a shorter 12 inch bar that you're gonna hold in your hand and do traditional chainsawing with, or you're gonna look at something more like a pruner. We're gonna give you one pick on each. So we like the Ryobi 18 volt HP brushless Whisper Series 12 inch chainsaw. That's the P2570. It's gonna give you a lot of performance at a very low price, $229 for the bare tool. You can also pick up the kit for just $249, and that's gonna include a 6 amp hour battery and charger. When it comes to a battery powered pruner, which is like a mini chainsaw that you can use with one or two hands, we really like the Milwaukee M18 Fuel Hatchet. It's an 8 inch pruning saw, and it's the model 3004. And it's almost unfair to call it a pruner, because while it has a general form factor of other popular mini chainsaws and pruners that have hit the market, it's also really on another level performance-wise. We've used this quite a bit and cut a lot of wood with this tool, and it's certainly useful as a pruner, but if you're part of a landscaping crew, you can use it for limbing duties on the ground or even working at height. In many ways, the Hatchet is really bridging the gap between pruners and something like a top-handle chainsaw. The price on this tool is $279 bare, or it's $528, and that includes an 8 amp hour high output battery and charger. You can also pay $579 and pick up a 12 amp hour high output battery and charger kit. When it comes to value, we like to pick the best cordless chainsaw for the money, and our pick on this one, where you're really gonna get maximum bang for your buck, is the Ego 56 volt 16 inch battery powered chainsaw. That's the CS1611. They already had a solid 16 inch chainsaw on the market, but they released the new one in 2022 that really upped the performance to compete with and even beat some gas saws in the 40cc class. You've got a couple of kit options, all under $300. If you want to get the best bang for your buck, this is the chainsaw to get. Priced at about $239 as a bare tool, or you can pay $279 to get a 2.5 amp hour battery and charger, or you can pay $299 to get a 4 amp hour battery and charger, and that's going to give you the most runtime. Now, nobody likes to call anything cheap, so let's just call this the best budget battery powered chainsaw on the market. We really like the Skil Power Core 40. It's a 14 inch cordless chainsaw. It's model CS4555-10. And if you want to save money and you just need something for occasional use that's going to give you a lot of value, this is your tool. It's priced under $200 for a kit, including a 2.5 amp hour battery. The other thing you might want to consider when buying a battery-powered chainsaw is really just to find out what other people are buying in high volumes. And so to do that, we took Amazon, Acme Tools, Home Depot, and Lowe's, and we evaluated what are the top three selling battery-powered chainsaws for each. So here's those lists for you to take a look at. Okay, now I'm gonna give you my top pick for the best battery-powered chainsaw for professionals. If you're a pro and you wanna switch to battery for some applications, this is gonna be the tool for you. It's the Stihl 36-volt brushless 20-inch chainsaw. That's the MSA 300C-O. Now, you got a lot of options as a pro if you're gonna switch to battery or you're gonna bring battery into your system, but this 20-inch cordless chainsaw, the big deal about this is it finally hits that farm and ranch class with a brushless tool that really has the power and performance that you're gonna want. It's one of the three most powerful models currently available. You'd also maybe include DeWalt and Greenworks in that category for their commercial level. The MSA 300 has three cutting modes, so you can prioritize performance or runtime. And it's not something we see on a lot of other cordless models. You also get an LCD screen that displays which mode you're in, along with the power, on, off, chain brake position, and low oil alert indicators. The price on this tool is going to be about $790 for the bare tool itself, and you may just want to consider picking up that AP500S pack to give you a little more oomph, and of course that pack can go with any of your other Stihl tools as well. All right, that's our list. If there's anything on here we missed or any suggestions that you have, go ahead and leave them in the comments below. We want to hear from you. And if you want more reviews and head-to-heads and buying guides, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.